Hello everyone, my name is Ram Krishan and I am here with my academic director. Today we learn Lives of Plastic. It was further divided into static, dynamic testing. In static testing, we further divided into other types, review the code. Requirements. Then after that, in dynamic testing, we have further divided into two types. Non-functional testing. In functional testing, we further divided into system testing, integration testing, Adobe testing, regression testing, and so on. Then in non-functional testing, we further divided into performance testing, usability testing, I18B testing and 10B testing. In performance testing, we check the performance of the application according to user requirement. In usability testing, we check each and every features of an application. In I18B testing, we check our application should work for blind people or physically handicapped people. In L10B testing, we test for country specific, because in India we have currency rupees, in USA we have dollar, so our application should be work for each and every country and region. In integration testing, we have done checking the module from one to another of our application. This all about testing. Thank you so much.